Portland Saints and Pelicans owner Tom Benson is still in the hospital. The 90-year-old was admitted in the intensive care unit with flu-like symptoms on Wednesday. Now, this afternoon, we got an update on his condition, saying Mr. Benson remains in the intensive care unit at Ochsner Medical Center and continues to get exemplary care for the flu. He is stable, and Mrs. Benson thanks everyone for their kind support, prayers, and well wishes.